Metro Atlanta Speak Survey, now in its sixth year, is an innovative tool that takes the pulse of our dynamic region and helps inform regional planning efforts. This year's survey makes it clear, transportation remains top of mind among Metro Atlanta residents. 28% of us said transportation is the biggest problem facing the region, the most in the survey's history, followed by crime and public education. Expanding public transit is seen as the best long-term solution to our region's traffic challenges, with improving roads and highways a distant second. To fund an expansion of regional public transit, about half of us say we'd be willing to pay more in taxes. The support was strongest in the region's largest jurisdictions, the City of Atlanta, DeKalb, Fulton, Gwinnett, and Cobb counties. Metro Atlanta's economy is thriving, and that's reflected in this year's survey. The number of respondents who say the economy is the biggest problem facing our region has dropped sharply, from 24% in 2013 to 9% in 2017, and just 6% this year. However, the economy isn't working for everyone. When asked how we'd handle an unexpected $400 expense, more than one in four of us said we would not be able to cover the cost without borrowing money or selling or pawning something. Housing affordability is an issue that has taken on greater importance in Metro Atlanta. In response to a new question this year, nearly 90% of us said we are paying more than we should for housing. Overall, most of us are happy with where we live. More than half of us want to stay in our current neighborhood, and two-thirds of us are involved in our community. These are just some of the highlights of this year's Metro Atlanta Speak survey. There's much more to explore. Visit our website, atlantaregional.org, to learn more.